Copland must have been really enraptured by this and thought of himself both as a young Jewish composer, but also out in the world as you know, as an American. So he's kind of reworking this in his piece.
So this is the source material for Vitebsk.
Absolutely, yeah.
Okay, can't wait to hear it.
Mipnei Ma, Mipnei Ma, Yod HaLashon Olemato. Mipnei Ma, Mipnei Ma, Yod HaLashon Olemato.